This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. You can understand every single word I say. I slowed it down. White people like it that way. Don't mess around. Keep it all PG. It's all above the belt. You know it's all PC. LGBT. I mind my P's and Q's. Cause what you do doesn't matter to me. Just do you. And don't bother anybody who's not you. See? It's easy. It's hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. It's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. It's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. It's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. White people like songs about love and boats that offer solutions and give hope. White people like guys that sound like Eminem and might listen to any cheap imitation of him. White people like self-deprecating humor. And when Arnold Schwarzenegger says it's not a tumor. White people like going to see remakes of movies that were trash when they came out in the first place. Hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. White people own more than one scarf. White people own an umbrella that doesn't work. White people can never get on the Wi-Fi. They never have a lighter and look ugly when they cry. White people like Adele and Lizzo. They don't realize Baby Yoda is Gizmo. White people take one picture and one that's silly. It's not the heat that gets you, it's the humidity. Not getting far without these, they say while they jingle forgotten keys. Eating a box of Triscuits and Wee Labrie cheese. Hit the Mandarin birthday party. It's only whites that polish their skis and hit the closest beach at 17 degrees. White people enjoy songs like this, which is good, cause they're the reason it exists. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids, it's not even that dirty. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. Listen with your kids. White people, am I right?
Listen with your kids.
Listen with your kids. Listen with your kids. Listen. Listen with your kids. Listen. Listen. Listen with your kids. This is hip-hop for white people over 30. This one's for you.